Do you notice anything about this painting? Is the cockade on the hat? A cockade is an ornament, such as a rosette, usually worn on a hat as a badge. The cockade was originally an ornamental part of a hat, but furthermore, especially during the French Revolution, cockades were a way for one to show one's political allegiance. The French partisans would wear a tricolor, the blue, white, and red. During the Jacobean period, both cockades and red caps haunted conservative imaginations. In 1793, for example, authorities in Harlem arrested a man for dressing a dummy of the Prussian king in tricolor cockade and red cap. The triumphant army of the French would spread the cockade over Europe. The Helvetic Republic would have a green, red, and yellow cockade, and the Cisalpine Republic would have a green, red, and white cockade. Monarchists would too use a cockade. Pope Pius VII would give yellow and white cockades out to his soldiers, and the King of Bavaria would have a blue and white cockade, which was proclaimed in the January of 1806. Cockades were then used throughout history, and are still used until the modern day. The Lord bless and aid all. Good day.